Hello, my name is Abdur Rasheed Safi and I am from Kunar province of Afghanistan. I did my bachelor studies in the field of agriculture engineering from the University of Agriculture Faisalabad, Pakistan. Based on my exceptional academic performances, I was also honored with the gold medalist title. Currently, I am a master's student at the field of energy engineering at the University of Padua. In the field of energy, I will study extensive subject related to the sustainable technologies, and my research or final thesis will be focused on the renewable or sustainable technologies, but it will be specifically focused on the photovoltaic science and wind technologies. Moreover, I can also speak 5 languages: English, Pashto, Persian, Hindi and Urdu. I applied for the Arqus Talent Scholarship Fund because it perfectly aligns with my academic and professional goals. Particularly, I was drawn by the mobility opportunities, as it will enable me to move to the other partner universities. And moreover, the scholarship gave a lot of opportunities, like you can be the part of Arqus KP to learn a new language. You can be the part of Arqus MOOS to prepare for the upcoming journeys. So this scholarship, of course, will give me a lot of help and unique opportunities to grow academically. I chose the University of Padua for my proposed graduate study because it's a prestigious university with prominent research background and quality education. Moreover, it's one of the best Italian institutions with numerous student specialties, and also it's have collaboration with multiple universities and institutions across the world. So there are more reasons to choose Padua. I'm looking forward to immerse myself in the vibrant academic and culture environment of the University of Padua. Moreover, I am looking to take the opportunities and challenges that are upcoming, especially the societal challenges of the climate change. So we have to shift to renewable energies. That's the ultimate solution of the climate change. And we also have to provide an efficient energy solutions. So I want to be the part of this. My experience so far is exceptionally well. The academic environment here and the cultural richness at the Padua, everything is exceptionally well beyond my expectation. And I am enjoying here. The welcome experience was incredibly warm, both from the universities and from the community of Padua, especially the orientation session and welcome parties arranged by the universities were, of course, helpful to sit and watch and observe the environment. One essential item I packed from home is a hand-woven rug, so it holds sentimental values for me, and also it reminds me the rich cultural heritage our country has and this new environment. I expect a lot from this new challenging journey for me. Actually, I anticipate significant personal and professional growth. So this journey will help me to grow in the academic and vibrant environment of the Padua and other partner universities. Moreover, I want to build a diverse network with the European students, mentors and other colleagues from the Europe. An envisioned shared European university holds immense potential to benefit my work as a student of energy engineering. It will provide me unique opportunities and a platform to meet other researchers, students, and staff from other partner universities of the Arqus Alliances to understand the energy challenges and solutions. And it will also help me to make a diverse network of group of different mentors and students, so I will have the different perspective, and that will help me to be engaged in the research project in other university as well. Moreover, it will give me the opportunities that I will have access to the resources from the partner universities, and I can work in a more practically environment and the laboratories, highly equipped laboratories from the partner institution. To the prospective applicant, I will simply advise them that they should follow the Arqus Alliances on different social media platform, so they will have an idea that what's the Arqus mission, initiatives and values, and they can highlight their academic achievement and align it with the Arqus Alliances. So of course they will get a full benefits and opportunity from the Arqus Alliances, the resources, the opportunities they give